Use your voice for kindness, your ears for compassion, your hands for charity, your mind for truth, and your heart for love. My name is Brenda Waters. I work here at Franciscan Health. I've been here for 15 years as a unit secretary as well as a communication operator. I have contact with basically all family members if they want to know where to go, who they coming to see, and different information. Taking care of everybody, making sure everybody is treated with compassion, because this is the field we're in. I have families that come and see me, send me different types of little tomatoes and different thank you things for being very nice to them. And it's not that I'm being nice because it's my job. It's just a matter of being able to connect with people, talk to people in difficult times. For instance, I had a young lady who was here with her mom, and she was the only child, and mom passed away, and nobody was there for her. You know, no other family hadn't gotten here yet. So I was there for her to pray with her, to talk to her. It's nothing you can say to nobody in times like that. But all you could do is just be there, lend a helping hand, give a hug. It's in my heart to just be there for people. I have a prayer every morning before I come to work that I will be able, that God's put me in a position where I can help another person. So I never try to complain. I try to stay focused on what I'm doing at work all day. If he puts me in a position where I can help somebody and I could be in need there, that is a prayer that I do have. Just let me be there to help someone today. I'm Brenda Waters, and I am Franciscan.